Good morning, friends. I am Shima. Now, we need to modality to past resistance through a series of fear key steps. And you can unlock that abundance life by breaking down those invisible barriers like that. Except, number two, clear. That means, are you being true to yourself? That at this present moment you are honest with yourself. Number two, is this the end goal as you see? If what, then what is the heart truly desires? Number three, gratitude. We should advance in gratitude for something. Number four, listening. The act of reflecting that we are all human. We must learn to treat ourselves with compassion. Thank you.